literally never had this. It's just basic cheese pizza for this.
It's meh. Don't expect anything great. Oh my god, it's a black person!
And we both know the master lock is the strongest fucking lock.
We had this conversation a long time ago.
Master locks were...
Well, look, James is fucking stupid. We don't need James' input anymore. The strongest lock is the master lock. There is no doubt.
He's talking about physically.
Yeah,
I pick resist.
Because that motherfucker took a 12 gauge to the fucking face. This motherfucker over here about how secure. Bitch, it ain't about being secure, it's about the strongest fucking lock.
So technically, both, I mean, you're like, right.
I'm talking
and you're
about
also
how
right.
strong it is. He's talking about how secure it is.
Yes, strong and secure. It's...
You, when
no, you motherfucker!
No, Mikey, when you talk about strong, with when it comes to lock terms, you talk
it's about...
about
context.
Yeah.
We both had different contexts of strong. You're done.
Fuck you! Fuck you! So, to anyone who watches this, which is like the 11 to 17 people on average, this is Marco
hey,
Lopez.
I got 20-something views on one.
Yes. But now...
I'm the guy who sits behind the camera, like, half the time.
Everybody in the world knows just how amazing Cosmic Brownies are. James, how... You know what they are.
Yes.
They're amazing, right? Like...
Always.
I mean... Cosmic Brownies.
Alright. Listen. I am shit with fucking names, alright? You can give me a music, like, you can give me a sheet of music, or you should be-
We're not talking about music here!
No, I'm talking about in general, like, about names. The name of a song, I will fucking never remember that shit. But you give me the rhythm, I will remember it for the rest of my life, and I will say, I love that song. What's the name of it? Fuck if I know. I don't know what the fuck that is until I see it. I might actually see it and be like, oh, yeah, I love this.
Marco, this is your only redeemable chance. If you don't know, you're dead.
Oh yeah, I know what those are.
No, we're gonna start playing what we're gonna do.
Okay.
No more Swedish fish,
bitch. Am I ready?
The brownie of the cosmic variety.
I don't get how guys can sit like that. Guys who can sit like this.
Not like this. Oh,
no.
Fuck my dick.
Yeah, right? Like those guys have little dick energy. Oh, I'm sorry. There's just some guys who can like sit like that, but like... It's like they don't have a dick. My balls are too big. Maybe it's the tumors.
Oh, there goes the ring.
Hey, Michael, try pressing gay.
Sorry, just had to get my Swedish fish.
God damn it.
Yeah, that's where I keep my Swedish fish.
Okay, so, everything's out of shit.
It's fucking not working.
Yeah.
What being an influencer is all about.
Yeah. You're right here.
Hey!
Oh hey, my name is Michael Escobar, and this is my story of how I got hard. Hey, do you know where I keep my Swedish?
I'm too late to do this shit. Fuck it. There we go.
I'm sorry, this is where I keep my Swedish.
You're gonna get fucking stabbed! God damn it!
Wow.
I forgot how hard this was! I was so close! Come on!
Shot. You got the palm trees in the back. You got Mikey off in the corner, being Mikey. What an old man!
24 to the wheel. It got the Bose audio system. It's not the premium, but it got Bose audio system. Sport mode on it. Got a tune on it. I don't know what the tune's called, but it got a tune on it. It's pretty big. In like 4 seconds. That's pretty much it. It's basically stock, honestly. Stock as fuck, too. I have to like, it just has a tune on it. Hush me as I knock him.
No, he's a Marine. Well, not yet. He's gonna be a Marine.
Yeah, I don't trust his
This is standard nipple.
Huh?
This is standard.
stand your nipple.
I don't want to blur that out.
And I was like,
so are we shooting a porno now? What's going on? I remember this bitch has. I was like, what the fuck?
Okay.
Yeah, big ass titties though. Hey, don't include it in the clip. Yes. You're great. I loved it.
Okay, let's get some cool shots of this car. Set, go. Pull back. And go wide, go wide.
This is cool. I like this.
It was that was $400.
I don't like this.
Okay, Mike, how's that?
That should be good. I mean, dude, the more I go out, there's no actual slack on me. Like, I need to be secure, secure. Bro!
How's that?
I kind of like my dick balls in one piece. I need to be able to get my hands down here.
Well, no, I'm going to tie it. So
oh, yeah, that's it right there. That's okay. The shot.
So, like, right there.
Yes, thank you. That's literally like my idea, but I was gonna talk about one strap.
Secure.
But now we have two, so it's even better.
See, we safety is our number one priority.
Safety is my number one priority.
Safety is number one priority.
Actually, no, that's a copyright. We're not doing the media. The
worst case scenario, roughness.
Nah, it would be me.
Marco.
Let me drive the boat.
Yes.
That it's all coming up. I did this all wrong.
Oh my god.
Nice one.
We are not professionals. Don't try this at home.
We're professionals.
I can't see what's happening back there. It's all
manual
focus. I can either look normal or I can be safe. And I don't give a fuck how I look in public, so I'm gonna be safe.
Plus, I can grab onto his leg.
That's the first time I've ever
heard. Oh, yeah, this is a perfect shot right here, man. Any last words?
Yeah, that's why. I was like, I can grab his leg.
It was like last night with my girlfriend.
It gets tiring after a while, so.
Yeah, I'm about to go to like, basically like that, the opposite hand and shit.
Yeah. The reason why I have my hand down here is so I can keep going up and down because of the incline. Uh-oh. Mikey, get your ass back down.
I was so scared. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. That honestly got scared the fuck out of me, man.
Scared the fuck out of me. I'm like, oh shit.
Good music.
Good. I'm excited.
You almost did it.
It came off.
Oh shit. Let me swap this so that it doesn't do the same thing.
I'm not even fucking with you. It came off.
Yeah, me and Mikey were like, oh shit.
I saw this guy reaching over here. I was like, what is he
Mikey,
reaching for?
Are you pulled off all the way back? Because it's loose.
Let me fix this.
Literally, I can't get any farther.
Are you sure? Because it's loose.
Yeah, this is slack.
Motherfucker.
Push-ups.
Yeah, this motherfucker. I was like, this dumbass motherfucker.
and then it came off. Let me guess, right?
Nope.
No, that was like
it probably did
over there.
Because this guy was doing push-ups.
No,
shit, so.
I did push-ups at the very, very beginning. Like, literally, right when we were leaving, I did push-ups the whole ride over there, almost all the ride back until that final turn over there. Mm-hmm. Not into here, but the one onto the main road.
Falling, I need to pump the brakes.
Someone shot me in a minute.
Did you make it?